Good morning, adventurers. Elvis Boy here, and today we are going to go back to Trona. When I was there a few weeks ago, I was looking forward to the beautiful stars at night, as well as the amazing sunset. But when I got there, it was completely overcast, and there were obviously no stars or sunset. So I'm going to go back and make good on that. I'm going to check it out, and I'm also going to visit some old friends that I haven't seen in probably 30 years. We're going to go back to Trona. Thank you for coming along on my adventure. We'll see what happens. I saw a sign off the side of the road that said Randsburg. It's a ghost town here in California, and I've never been here before, but it looks interesting. Here's the sign: Welcome to Randsburg, the historic Rand mining district. Yeah, this town was founded in the 1890s, I believe 1895. They discovered gold out here, and they founded this little place called the Rand Camp, which is where all the gold miners would stay. And then it got so many people, they formed a town. First post office was set up in 1896. I guess this is the old city jail. Oh, there's somebody in there. What's going on, buddy? Dang. Look at the toilet. Whoa. The dance hall gals were many a miner's best pals, although they lived their life in shame. Oh, he would rant and rave about the money he gave, but he always played their game. They gave him a real lift when he came off shift. These spoiled does, yes, they did things that would shock, so forth and so on. Well, how neat is this? Here's Freddy Krueger. I wonder, maybe Freddy Krueger stayed here in the jail. After all, he did some really bad things. You never know. This is where all of the Nightmare on Elm Street could have started. Neato. City jail in Randsburg. I'm just going to drive around and see if I see anything interesting. Well, this is the White House Saloon in Randsburg. So apparently they had deli lunches, good food. Oh, okay. The White House Saloon and Floozy House. So this must have been the House of Ill Repute, or as my grandma used to call it, the Sporting House. Old car.
Thank you.
this was Nate pulling off here in Randsburg, California, the old ghost town. Make sure when you take a road trip, pull off and see the unusual, odd things. If you see a sign for something interesting, go ahead and take the turn. There's lots of really cool things out there that are not really on the beaten path, but just slightly off. The town of Randsburg. Let's continue our journey, shall we? Well, here we are by the fish rocks again. I just had to come back because they're so cool. Yeah, they've been here since the 1930s. In my last Trona video, I mentioned that somebody painted over them thinking they were doing right by nature. And the community was upset and made them paint the teeth back on the rocks. Pretty cool. So we're just enjoying the fish rocks. This is my old friend Herbert. What do you think, Herbert?
I love it. It's a beautiful place. Oh, yeah, I love this place. It's the most beautiful place I have ever seen.
Well, we're going to the Pinnacles, too. This is Deanna. Hey, Deanna. If you watch my ride video, she's on the back seat. You can't see her. Here she is. Hello. All right, so this is Fish Rocks, just outside of Trona. When you come to the Pinnacles, make sure you stop by the Fish Rocks. They're really kind of cool. Bring your kids with you too. They'll enjoy climbing around on the rocks. So we'll see where this day goes.
We found gold.
Well, she found gold.
I told you there was gold.
We're rich. Oh, I saw a sign that said cemetery. So this is the Trona Cemetery. Just kind of wanted to see how old some of the graves were in here. They died in 1932, Baby Lopez. Baby Stout. Pablo Cruz died 1944. Hey, Pablo. I just love old cemeteries. There's something very peaceful about them. Well, we made it to Trona, and we are sitting here in just the most spectacular place.
Yeah.
Somebody just said the aliens are going to show up. Well, we've got our cameras set up and we're ready to take some sunset shots. Hopefully we get something good. Come on out to Trona for some peace. for the sun to go down. It's a beautiful afternoon, kind of breezy, just perfect out here. Well, this is Elvis Boy for End of the Sunset. We just wrapped it up here in Trona, and it's been a beautiful night. And I'll post some pictures of the sunset, as well as a little bit of drone footage here, and some star pictures that came out pretty well. So if you like what you saw here, please subscribe to my channel and hit the like button. I'm trying to get some subscribers. So this is Elvis Boy, and remember to just hang on to the positive and release the negative. Get rid of the bad things in your life and hang on to the positive things, because life is too short for anything but joy. Elvis Boy for End of the Sunset, signing out. I'll see you next time.